Assalamualaikum, I am Chegu Khairi and today we will discuss question 20 from Negeri Sembilan 2017, paper 1. This question is from Vector, form 5 topic. Diagram 20 shows the location of Aziz's house and her school on Cartesian plane. It is given that the shortest distance of Aziz's house from the x-axis is 4 km and the vector from Aziz's house to her school is -12i plus 9j. For question A, the location of Aziz's school. So to find the location of Aziz's school, we need to find the coordinates of the school. We know that from the question, -12i plus 9j represents the vector of Aziz's house to her school. I here represents the x value and 9 here represents the y value. So drawing a triangle here, we know that x here is -12 and y here is 9. Hence, to find the coordinates of the school, we just subtract -12 from 5. So here, you should get -7. And to find the y value here, we just plus 4 to 9. And you should get 13. So the location of Aziz's school in the form of coordinates is -7. 13. For question B, the distance between Aziz's house to her school. If you look at the diagram here, you can draw a right angle triangle. Hence, to find the distance of school to Aziz's house, we can use Pythagoras' theorem, which is distance or hypotenuse is equal to -12² plus 9² of which you should get square root 225 and the answer here is 15 km.